We are the new power generation. We're gonna change the world. 94 East. Prince, for you. Self-titled album. Dirty Mind. And then things get a lot better with Controversy, and we have Prince 1999. Then I have this one LP version. We have the single of When Doves Cry, Let's Go Crazy, and then we come to The Purple Rain. But let's just show my Purple Rain albums. I'm sorry. The US version, the German a reissue from the, and of course I have the normal CD, Japanese, and the newly reissue. We are in 1984. I have the first album from the time, Ice Cream Castle album, which includes the song from, or songs from Purple Rain. Of course I bought the Record Store Day reissue of What Time Is It. Can you please say hi to the viewers in the camera?
Hello.
That's my big son there, Sean. The next time thing is Pandemonium, which I have on CD and on vinyl. The Apollonia 6, and it has the Hype sticker there. Another Sidekick, The Family, and Sheila E., Wendy and Lisa, Fruit at the Bottom, CD by Wendy and Lisa as well. Apart from all these side projects, he also wrote songs for huge artists such as Manic Monday from the Bangles, a love song on Like a Prayer, Around the World in a Day. They are just not the same, all of them. And here are a 12-inch single, looks like this. Another single from that is Mountains. Another 12-inch from this album. It was nuts. I was devastated. But I have a couple of versions of this on vinyl as well. And this is another one with the harp, the third copy. And for the Forbidden album, I got the CD, a counterfeit of the Black album, Love Sexy, and I have one single from that album, CD, and this is the European, Canadian pressing, Bad Dance CD, and the vinyl, Thieves in the Temple, New Power Generation. And the Love Symbol, Prince, the Hits and B-Sides, Come album, Interactive CD. He released this 1-800 New Funk, Beautiful Experience, I Hate You, the Gold single, the album The Gold Experience, the CD single on tour. This is a special limited edition tour souvenir, Exodus album, Girl 6, and Dinner with Dolores. So I love this album. There's a lot of guitars. He released the Emancipation album, and then he released the Crystal Ball album, the New Power Soul release from Prince. Prince, The Vault, The Rave Unto the Year 2000, The Purple Rain, and I have the Prince, the Collection at the Aladdin Las Vegas. Then there were the Rainbow Children by the New Power Generation, the One Night Alone box set live, the News, the Musicology it's time to release another best of 3121 album. But The Earth, three CDs, the 2010 Art Official Age, the birthday gig, again a CD bootleg, interview disc with a huge booklet, disc set of Prince bootleg concert.